you with a bear. It's your lucky day. But my rest of my
cops. I'd like to introduce right now our guest vocals all the way from San Diego, California. Mr. Biff Buff, the mountain bike cop. Give it up for him.
Listen to the sound of the barbells. Listen to the barbells. next introduction here.
A lot of you younger kids might not recognize this little freak here. He is ex-Sergeant Zubinski. He was burned over 98% of his body in a methamphetamine lab raid gone horribly wrong. And now he is only known as the Zipper Pig. Toward these great United States. Yeah! A lot of things have changed in that time, but one thing is we still got a lot of fucking punks like you out there roaming the streets. Yeah! I've noticed that the attitudes toward police officers have changed in the past 2 decades. The kids are out there spray painting walls with ACAB. I think that's great. You know, all cops are beautiful. But I know some of you kids, you're still on drugs. They may have legalized marijuana all over the place, but still not okay in my book. You, sir, you got narcotics on you, don't you?
Drugs! Drugs! You said again, you probably just went dumb with your fucking ass. Can you sit down? But you're too far away, so hey, grab that fucking punk-ass motherfucker to me. Yeah, that slippery bastard.
Reach deep, oh, now, deep.
Caught him smoking weed backstage.
You know how many fucking drugs for me, motherfuckers? Bullshit! Bull fucking shit!
We're gonna have to conduct a full cavity for body suit.
Check his prison.
Thank you.
still a couple of these gummies left. These are good as shit. High as giraffe ass right now.
We got a new album new EP coming out next year. This is a song off it. It's about something that happened right here in this very town of Richmond, Virginia. See, a young boy walked into his school. He pulled a gun out of his backpack and he shot his teacher in the face. But here's the twist. That boy was 6 years old.
Thank you.
And this is a song about brains, and it's called
Excuse me, officer.
Paddy.
Excuse me, officer. Hold on. I wanted to bring out a peace offering here, some donuts, guys. Here you go.
You should have interrupted me.
I'm fucking so sick of this motherfucker. Look, Mr. Officer Buff. Look, man. I brought some, your coffee, your favorite kind, piping hot, man.
All right, one for the ladies. Paddy Wagon Ring.
Respect for this next song is from our home state, the Garden State. Excuse me, the most beautiful state there is, the great state of New Jersey.
If anyone finds a police issue,
it's mine. Oh, damn it.
Al,
I got my
gun.
Al, I'll the shitter again.
Is this it?
Somebody check the shitter, say there's a gun in there. This is my gun. All right. Be careful, it's loaded, the safety's off. Welcome to New Jersey.
Yeah.
You fucked up in the third degree. You fucked up in the third degree.
is fine in your hands now.
Life or death? It is unanimous, you bloodthirsty bastards. Well, it just so happens, well, he's already dead, fuck him. The governor called from your house, from your bedroom, and actually from inside your wife, deep inside your wife, and he said that she said, fuck him.
In America?
Pull the switch to get it done.
Sugar to fix you up.